Question: if x star y is equal to x plus 3 whole square into y minus 1, then the value of 5 star 4 is. So here given x star y is equal to x plus 3 whole square into y minus 1. So now we replace x by 5 and y by 4, so is equal to 5 plus 3 whole square into 4 minus 1. 5 plus 3, 8 whole square into 3. So 64 into 3, and 64 3 is 192 answer. So option D is the correct answer.